probably my proudest, I feel the most proud of teaching I've ever felt. The solidarity that everyone is showing, the commitment that we make to public education, and the commitment that we make to teaching is incredible. And I think that we all, individually and as a collective, should celebrate that. I want to thank you very much.